The experiment I'm doing is I'm going to drop water on the leaf and see what it does. So basically my prediction was that I thought that it would just fall down, but some of it would get absorbed. So here we go. Okay, so my prediction was right because some of it fell down and some of it got a little bit absorbed.